A very good morning, dear children. I hope you all are fit and fine at your homes. So children, welcome back to the English class. In today's class, we are going to learn a lesson. Lesson number one, that is Manu and his family from your first semester textbook. So children, see, this is your first semester textbook. Okay? So, there is a boy. Yes, there is a boy who loves his family. The boy name is Manu. So children, tell me, do you love your family? Yes, we all do. Yes, we love our family. So tell me, how many members are there in your family? Yes, your mother, your father, sister, brother, uncle, aunt, grandma, grandpa. Yes, so these all are our family members. Yes, children, we should always love our family. Yes? So, in this class, we are going to learn a story. We are going to learn about Manu and his family. Okay? So, let's get started. So, children, open your English textbook, page number 1. Okay? So, lesson number 1, Manu and his family. Manu and his family. So this is all about Manu and about his family. Okay children, so before moving to the lesson, let's do some warm up activity. So look at in this warm up box, work in pairs, tell your partner where you live, also say who lives with you. Okay, what you have to do? You have to tell your partner where you live and you also have to tell who lives with you. Okay, we all live with our family. Yes, so children, see here, look at this picture. So this is Manu, this is Manu's house. Okay, so open your English textbook, page number 1. This is Manu. He lives in Ranchi. Yes, Ranchi is a place. Yes, Ranchi is a place. Ranchi is the name of a place, name of a city. So this is Manu. He lives in Ranchi. This is Manu's house. Look at this picture, children. This is Manu and this is Manu's house and Manu lives in Ranchi. Where he lives? Yes, he lives in Ranchi. His mother is a doctor. Manu's mother is a doctor. Her name is Veena Kumar. Manu's mother name is Veena Kumar and she is a doctor. So she works in Amber Hospital. Where she works? Yes, you are right. She works in Amber Hospital. Now turn the page and look at this picture. Can you guess? Yes, he is Manu's father. You are right. So Manu's father is a teacher, as we all know, we can see in this picture. Yes, so Manu's father is a teacher and his name is Ravi Kumar. So children, Manu's mother name is Veena Kumar and his father name is Ravi Kumar. Yes, and he works in Central School. Who works in Central School? Manu's father, Ravi Kumar, works in Central School. So children, let's see some new words, okay? So here there are some new words, okay? Let's find out its meaning, okay? Shall we? So see the first word, wax. What is meant by wax, children? Wax means what? Wax means nothing but to shake up and down or move from side to side. Okay? Wax means to shake up and down or move from side to side. The next new word is tail. So children, tell me, what is meant by tail? Do you know the meaning of tail? So here, tail means what? Part at the end of the body of an animal. Tail means what? A part at the end of the body of an animal. Okay, is that clear? Now look at this one more new word, pram. So children, what is meant by pram? Pram means a small vehicle. A small vehicle of four wheels. Yes, we can see in this picture. Yes, here you can see. Here, see, this type of vehicle is called pram. Yes, a pram is used for a young baby. Okay, is that clear? Okay, now see here. Here is Manu with his family. He lives with his mother, his father, his grandpa, his grandma, and his little sister Meeta. So children, as we all know that Manu's father name is Ravi Kumar and his mother name is Veena Kumar, and she works in Amber Hospital, and Manu's father is a teacher and he works in Central School. Yes, now look at this picture. See, here Manu, Manu's father, Manu's mother, grandpa, grandma, and Manu's little sister Meeta. Yes, and here we can see Manu's pet. Pet means, yes, Manu's pet dog. So his pet name is Spot. Okay, Manu's pet name is Spot. So see here children, here is Manu with his family. He lives with his mother, his father, his grandpa, his grandma, and his little sister Meeta. So now tell me, how many members are there in Manu's family? Yes, his grandma, his grandpa, his father, his mother, and his little sister Meeta, and his pet Spot. Okay children, so there are 7 members in Manu's family. So here Meeta is 10 months old. Who is Meeta children? Yes, Meeta is a younger sister of Manu and she is only 10 months old. You can see in this picture. Yes, Meeta is 10 months old. Manu loves to play with Meeta. Who loves to play with Meeta? Yes, you are right. Manu loves to play with Meeta. So children, here in this class we learn about Manu. Yes, the next we will continue in next class. So children, what we have learned in this class? We learn about Manu and about his family and about his mother, father, and about his little sister Meeta. Yes, that Meeta is only 10.